You think you're going to nowhere. You think, well, how could it be going anywhere? And it was, then it was just like something just grew out of the ground, like a whole place all of its own. And it was really awesome.
Exciting in one way, but it was very scary for the others because agricultural land there was the basic income for the farmers of the area.
We were looking for industry because we knew that all we had was farming, and that was going to be it.
This is the deepest hole that dug in Florida. I don't know, 125 foot deep, I guess. The biggest hole I've ever seen. And the walls are, I say, 3.5, 4 foot of solid concrete. They would put me on a hook, and I would go down from the bottom, and I would photograph it all the way around. And slowly they would put me up until we got to the top. And I'd have to make sure I had it stripped down with nothing that would give any friction to cause a spark or anything.
They kept the grounds so neat. It was really a show place, but it was. It was the cleanest place I've ever seen.
Yeah, it was tremendously. When that thing went off, everything vibrated. The helicopter nearly lost control when trying to shoot it. The shock waves came out that far, we didn't realize it. But when it went off, you know, it was a sight to see.
Having the Aerojet site here, it was like you were going to the moon and you were going to be part of it.
After my final time with them, they closed the plant. That ended up my career with Aerojet.
It's almost remains, but then it's almost like they stepped away from it. You know, it's almost like a ghost town.
Well, I think that they had pumped up the community pretty well in what they were going to do, and that they actually didn't do quite as much as they had said they were going to do, or it didn't affect the community as much as they seemed to think it was going to.
It was a good error, but everything comes to an end. Now we got to look for something else.